Okay, I'll just gonna put this here and hello guys, here I am with the Ragnarok Online Mobile Eternal Love Waifu tier list. So for the first waifu, I have Alice. She is a mini boss, she drops ancient cap, she is easy to kill, she looks just like Rem from ReZero. Everyone loves her, so she is in the A tier. The next one will be Man Blood. She is low level monsters. Her card is kinda everyone favorite, everyone loves her too, so she is also in the A tier. And the next one will be Marionette. She is a normal monster, she is ghost, so you have to use your camera to found her. She is not that common, but she is a loli. You see, she is a loli, so she is in the A tier. The next one will be Mistress. She is MVP, she drops Nile bracelets, stones armor, she is everyone favorite, but every time I wait for her to respawn, she is just died a couple second later, so she is in the D tier. The next one is Highland Parasite. She is one of the new monster from 4.0 update, so she is in the A tier. Obeaun, Obeaun, do you remember that one little mermaid you save in the Prontera server? And you, after you save her, you kill her mother. Yeah, she is that one A tier. The next one will be Maya. I have only one word for her. She is MILF. The next one is Isis. Isis. She looks like a homeless. She doesn't have a shirt and looks like she never take a bath. But if you take her as a pet and have 10 intimacy, you will see she's a real beauty. So yeah, A tier. The next one is Harpy. She is also one of the new monster in the 4.0 update. She's beautiful, she's sexy, she's hot, and B tier for bird. And the next one will be Joker. She is a normal monster, she have a good card effect, but probably not many people grind on her, but she looks A tier. The next one is Munak. She looks like a home girl that never came out to play, but in the classic Ragnarok Online, she has many fans. And I think she is in the A tier. Six more to go. The next one will be Zert. You see, she has a wipe. She is a mini boss. She's kinda annoying for a mini boss to kill, because sometimes if we go alone, she can make you stuck. You can't move, you can't use skill, you can't use item, you just stuck for a moment, and she will do it again, but every time I see her, my inner masochist is tingle, so she is in the A tier. And the next one is Sohi. Oh my god, Sohi A tier. Next is Valkyrie Rangris. She is an MVP, have a good loot. She is like an angel, she is beautiful, she have wings, everyone loves her. So she's in the... I wanna put her in the S tier, but I'm... Firewitch is much more higher than her, so she is in the A tier. The next one is Tsukubi, Tsukubus, female version of Incubus. She loves men, she likes man fatality, she is hot, she is naughty, and A tier. We left with two more. The next one is Chepet. She is a mini boss, her drop is not that good, she is kinda annoying to kill, so she is in the B tier. The last one is Moonlight Flower, she's an MVP, doesn't really have a good load. She's quite often appear in the Endless Tower. She's yellow, B tier for Beach. If you think I have missed someone, then you are wrong, because she is already in the triple S tier, because more than 3,000 people loves her. And maybe that's it. If you have your own opinion, you can write it down in the comment section. And please consider subscribing to show some support. And thanks for watching. See you again next time.